Come quando alleno il diaframma, credo solo a mia mamma. Se pensi a tutto quello che è successo fino ad ora, viviamo poco più di una farfalla.
Non sopporto la noia, trovo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dici di non lo rovo, vorrei sapere tu che fai. Sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai.
Big interest in Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Following a hat-trick, does he have another big performance in him this time? Stay with us on EA TV. Hello everyone, I would like to say it's a perfect night for football. It's anything but. The rain has been lashing down in the run-up to this game here at the San Siro. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you live Serie A action. It's coming right up. It's Milan, and they take on Hellas Verona.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking forward to this game, especially me and you.
This is the Milan starting 11. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Davide Calabria plays with Theo Hernandez in the wide defensive areas. And lining up through the middle in attack today, Zlatan Ibrahimovic. This is how the visitors will set up today. I'll tell you what, you don't see this formation every day of the week.
No, I mean, it looks very attack-minded with the three up front, the three in midfield supplying the width as well, but I'm a little bit worried about the three centre-backs. Will they get exposed in the wide areas?
Mete. Alexis Salamakers. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Well, he's a player who's done it all just about in his football career, Zlatan Ibrahimovic. What sort of performance might we see from him today, Lee?
Well, whenever he plays, you should expect goals. He rarely disappoints. I don't think he'll disappoint today either. The goal-scoring record looks shaky to me.
Read it magnificently and intercepted. And a strong tackle. Throw-ins given. And a useful cross, and an effective clearance. Faraoni. It might be on for them. But it wasn't a taxing save. Mete. Good pressure high up the pitch. Samu Castillejo. Well, they've given him too much space. And played in. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open.
Well, as we see again, that's how to score goals. Get the ball into the box from wide areas. But if a player can stand still and nod the ball into the net like that, I'll be asking serious questions about my centre-backs. Shocking, really.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Con il numero 10, Hakan Çalhanoğlu.
Veloso. Ball with Vieira.
Giovanni che ci sta seguendo da casa. Oggi
good physical play.
Con noi a causa di una brutta influenza. Forza Giovanni, ti aspettiamo presto.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. And crossed in there. Danger averted. An attack full of promise. A really top-notch piece of defending. Çalhanoğlu. It's a weighted pass. Offside, a tight one. Zakanyi. Kalinic. Vieira. Here's Faraoni. Couldn't keep it. Romagnoli. Oh, he's given the ball away. Promising attack, this. Veloso. And attempting the through ball. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal. Well, a penny for his thoughts right now, Derek. Plan B, I think's needed.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece.
Con il numero 20, Mattia Zaccagni.
Mete. And Salamakers has it. An important interception. Calabria. A move of promise on the flank. Real chance. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate. And still with lots to do, he unleashes a very powerful effort. Gave the keeper little chance. Lovely goal that was. Well, he's got to be delighted with his players. A big smile on his face. They've got the noses in front. They're in the lead. Well done.
Well, 2-1 it is here.
Milan in goal. Con il numero 11, Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Veloso. Kalinic. Zakanyi. Ball with Vieira. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Can they get in behind them? And space for the cross. Magnani. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. And he takes it away.
Milan are struggling in terms of possession, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for Lopez.
Is this the moment? Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal, and now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
Well, here's the goal again. It's a clever ball through and a great run, and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish. Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is.
Con il numero 7, Samu Castillejo.
Davidovic. Vieira. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Top class defending. Çalhanoğlu. Well, the timing a little bit off. Well, he'll take efforts like that all day long. Doughty defending to win the ball back. An alert intervention. And space to cross it. And a strong tackle. And it took a touch on the way through. So a corner here. Well, an honest assessment would be that he hasn't really been on top of his game in attack, Lee.
Well, he's tried hard, Derek, I'll give him that, but his heart has ruled his head. Never clever enough today to find enough space to lose his marker. That's probably the major reason why they're losing this game.
And over comes the corner. No-nonsense clearance. Veloso. How about the cross? Veloso now. Can he do it? It has to be, surely. And putting his body on the line. Mete. Well, nicely cut out. Kalinic. He's protecting it effectively. Mete. Well, no stopping him. Fine cross into the middle. And clears his lines. Romagnoli. It's with Mete. Davide Calabria. Ibrahimovic. And a fine cross. Oh, the overhead kick! Pure athleticism! Wonderful goal!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely ball into the box. And the quality of the header is absolutely first class. It's a beauty of a goal.
Well, let's have another view of that goal.
Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It could be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.
Well, they get the ball rolling again, and Milan are quite frankly handing out a very harsh lesson here. Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have two additional minutes. Çalhanoğlu. And that brings the first half to an end, and you've got to say, positive signs for Milan, Lee. They hold the lead at the interval.
Well, Derek, playing as a defender for this lot must be an absolute dream. You know the forwards are likely to score, so you've just got to have a half-decent game at the back, and the likelihood...
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Tremendous intuition to win it back. He's in control of the situation. He's protecting it well. Antonin Barak. It's with Mete. He was under pressure. Wasn't a great first touch, but still has it. Vieira. Nikola Kalinic now. Well, it's one pass after another. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Shot attempted. Oh, good hit. Close shave. Well, here's an interesting story, one that perhaps a few of you saw coming. John Stones has completed his move to Leicester City, Lee.
Well, he ticks a lot of boxes for me. Quality all round, energy.
Ibrahimovic. Well, really stout defending there, off the line. Here it is now, a substitution.
Thank you. dentro con il numero 92, Kevin Lasagna.
Benassa. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Vieira. Koray Günther. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Well, one of the best leagues in the world, Serie A, and action from it coming up live here on EAT. Milan up again. Against Napoli.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast flowing football there.
This looks promising. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. High pressing at its best. And room to roam on the wing for Milan. And he's broken free. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Incredible instinctive goalkeeping.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react, did he? But you have to praise his reflexes there.
And now the delivery. Taking care of business defensively here. More live football from Serie A coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Verona versus Parma.
Yeah, I'm predicting a cracker there. Both teams will have a real go at each other, I'm sure.
Teo Hernandez. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Dangerous looking through, but able to get his body in the way. Can he finish this? A lovely attempt. Wonderful chip and then fine goalkeeping.
Well, he came off his line, knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
Ibrahimovic. And that pass could be troublesome. Calabria. He got in the way of that cross. So a personnel change then. And over comes the corner. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Çalhanoğlu showing a real will to win the ball. Zaccagni. Veloso. Effective looking pass. Can they get in behind them? Useful ball to the near post. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a terrible effort at clearing your lines, giving the ball away. And from there, they never recover, and the coach will be tearing his hair out.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Çalhanoğlu. Read it well. Looks promising, this. It might be on for them. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Really good challenge. Couldn't keep it. Real danger. It looks promising. It's neat passing. Confidence on the ball. Veloso. Now can they create something? Oh, and it goes! Another goal! And I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite possible.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. There's still a lot of work to be done, but the keeper presents the near post on a plate, and he's punished. That's quite remarkable. Well, the manager will be frustrated out about it. Still in the lead, though. Not all doom and gloom.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Well, how about this? 4-3.
Con il numero 92, Kevin Lasagna.
Rafael Leao. Tonali with it. Çalhanoğlu. Calabria. Well, the Rossoneri being afforded too much space. Cleared away. Ten minutes left for play in this match. Koray Günther. Davidovic. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. It needs an accurate cross. Zakanyi. A routine save.
Well, it must be really great for these Milan players to hear this crowd. The energy is absolutely brilliant. Can they see this game out?
Well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. A bit sloppy in possession. This looks promising. Calabria. And Milan looking dangerous. And he read it well. Lasagna. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Calabria. Sandro Tonali. Ibrahimovic. Antonin Barak. And the electronic board has been held aloft. 3 additional minutes here. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. A terrific pass.
Well, it's astonishing. A very unlikely comeback. But now they are level, having trailed by 3.
Well, here's the replay. It's lovely interplay between the two of them. And still with lots to do, he unleashes a very powerful effort. Gave the keeper little chance. Lovely goal that was. Well, he's furious, and why not? They've thrown this lead away.
Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of emotions.
Kevin Lasagna.
Sandro Tonali. It's with Calhanoglu. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? Well, nicely cut out. Can he put them in front? Oh, the post denied him. And full time here. Well, they weren't to be separated in the end. It goes into the ball. Lee, what did you make of it?
Well, Derek, goals, excitement, mistakes, heroics. What more could you ask for in a game? Maybe a winner. Good game, though, wasn't it?
A move of promise on the flank.
Money.